listen, we were from Birmingham, we came all the way from Manchester, we don't want to call bookings, we're going to come to the house. Because we already paid for it. What are you talking about? I should call bookings and come.
We are condemned.
We got scammed.
Okay, yes.
Today we're gonna get lit.
Listen. The last time we done a traveling vlog was when we went to Spain, but I know we're in England and we're gonna travel to another location in England. But this is still a traveling vlog. I'm sorry. If you don't like it, that's your business. But anyways, yo guys, welcome back to DZ Tube. And it's my guy. This is my guy, you know, the hype guy. Yo, tell him, who's this?
What's up? Billy!
And I got here on my right side, I've got the one and only Mr.
Remember,
A.
I'm saying, ladies, okay.
But yeah, I'm just gonna, you know, vlog the whole thing. We'll see what we're gonna get. So, just stay tuned, guys. We'll see how it goes. Anyways. We'll catch up later. I'm trying too much worse. So as you can see, big man thing, first class. Of course, if I'm gonna pay for a train ticket, I need the best. Okay. Best seats, leg room, luggage at the top. I'm a busman, man.
Bro, when I say Manchester, how does it feel like? How does it feel like? Manchester, bro. Manchester can bear painting somebody. You're not preaching. But when we talk about Manchester, Paris. Drinks.
What? Obviously, we're gonna have a little, you know, enjoyment, which will consist start with first and foremost, suya.
Oh my god!
Onions, tomato, salad, bro, everything on that suya. Let me, I'm chopping that suya.
Yo, he got the bueno bueno.
I couldn't be like
you. You know what the Spanish people say?
What do they say?
Que bueno.
This is something you need to buy. You need
to fix this.
If you leave life, if you're at the age of 18 and you haven't had this, what is your problem? Like, what is going on? Why haven't you had this?
Word.
Mango and passion fruit. That's my favorite drink.
I'm saying, sip them for it. Yeah, sip it. So refreshing. A little special certain for you, man, later on in the evening in the apartment.
Yes, sir.
And me.
Yes, sir.
So, like you say, stay tuned. Go crazy.
Yes, people. Yes, we made it. Come on now. It's a vlog for YouTube.
YouTube, yeah.
We're from Birmingham, so we came to Manchester. So, it's just a
big vlog.
Yeah.
How many people watching it?
We'll see. Once I post it,
you're gonna get more views because you're a handsome guy like me.
Okay, that's someone. You gotta love yourself like that, man. You gotta love yourself like that. Alright, what is this? Yo, the floor is wet. The floor is wet.
I have arrived. Tough time never last.
Only tough people last.
Money squad, yeah?
Hello?
Huh?
Can you hear me? Hey, I've been calling you because of the booking we made today. I'm saying we booked in our house today. And we're coming to the house now, we're checking it now. I'm not talking about that, I'm talking about a house we booked for today. Bookings.com. What do you mean you don't have nothing available?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
We've already paid for our house. We paid for the house today. And the number was there. This number was there, and we're putting
it. We got scammed.
Oh my god. We paid. We paid for bookings.com. Yeah. And the number that I'm bringing, that the number you're calling from right now, is the number was there. I'm saying. Huh? Listen, are you there? Because we're going to go there now. Are you going to see the everything, confirmation email, everything? Listen, we're from Birmingham. We came all the way from Manchester. We don't want to call Bookings.com. We're going to come to the house. Because we already paid for it. Talking about, I should call Bookings.com. The confirmation number and everything is on there. So you can call it for me now. I should go back to Birmingham and then call Bookings.com.
We are condemned.
We are condemned.
We are condemned.
Please don't leave this shit.
Who found this? I will beat her.
Yeah, everything is here.
Listen, we're pulling up.
We're 5 minutes away now. So we're gonna come. What is this? No, under Bookings.com.
We will show him face to face now. Look, make sure you have your stuff. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, right.
My father's a policeman, you see.
No,
I'm not having it.
That's bullshit.
We paid 100.
5 minutes later.
Hey, he's there. Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah, so, like I said, are you the one I'm speaking on the phone?
Yeah.
Like I said, look at it.
Okay.
Bookings and everything. For this property. We came from Birmingham.
Okay.
So we've been calling you since morning.
This is this one, because this property is my house, okay? It is not for booking.com.
So
you need to call them, I'll speak with them, and otherwise, you need to take back your money. This is not our mistake.
Can you please listen to me?
Yeah.
Your phone number is here. Yeah?
Okay.
Hold on. Pictures of your front door and your back door, your garden, everything.
Pictures of your whole house are in there.
My house.
But how is, okay, yeah. So if it's, how, if it's, yeah. Okay, let's say someone was the one to do it.
No.
How come they have your details?
Hello, hi, good morning, good afternoon. We are back here. We're in Manchester currently. We've got a little hiccup, innit? So apparently, the place we booked, it's not an actual rental place. It's a family home, apparently.
Whatever.
But the things that, this place, the guy, it's his number. He's the one who picked up, but he's not aware of it.
How many lies can you say one day? Like, can you not put this in, bro? Oh my god.
El tío se parece un puto delfín. Un ay ay.
Yo, deep dish, yeah.
Sorry, I'm waiting to answer.
Okay.
Mira cómo sonríe, pervertido.
Deep dish, how is this guy gonna say that he will return our money to us?
But he's not aware of it.
Yeah, and he said that this has happened on multiple occasions, you know.
See, it's because we're black that we want our money. If not, we'll keep it.
Today, what we plan to do today is gonna happen. I don't give a fuck. Like, it's gonna happen.
This is this guy. Listen, if it gets,
you know what? Actually,
what's he saying?
He said everything's gonna be sold.
So, like right now,
I get what point is time for that though. I think he said he's gonna refund our money. I hope he's refunding our money. Because he ain't having this.
So, we have successfully got our money back.
Baby, bend your back and then dig it, dig it. Bend your back and then dig it, back and then dig it. Girl, what more digging? Back in 1 minute, back up that spinach. It's unknown T, Homer and B. I got galley on me, upload belly on me.
I do not believe whatever shit story this guy was coming up with. He knew for sure what the fuck was going on, but he just didn't expect 4 black people to show up at his house and ask questions. Because when we phoned him, first of all, he never picked up my call, then Austin called, and then he picked up, and then he was being rude.
And we're like, listen, if you're gonna be rude, yeah, we're just literally 5 minutes away from your house. And guess what? We pulled up. He didn't believe it. He was fucking shaking in his pants.
He wasn't opening the door at first.
Exactly. We knocked and knocked. Obviously showed up.
Boom, boom, back. Now open door.
Yo, so yeah, we got our money back. We're just looking for a different apartment that we can, you know, book and get the night started. Well, we'll keep you guys updated. I don't know what to expect. This time when we book it, we're gonna book it right in front of the apartment to make sure that it's legit. But yeah, man, this is a lesson to be learned, guys. Yeah, so that's it from me now. Guys, stay tuned. Yeah, we'll see how it goes.
3 hours later.
Guys, the time is 5:15. It's been 3 flipping hours since.
Okay, see my dog. Look at my
dog. In fact, sorry. So cute. Let's see.
Oh, shit, I forgot my towel.
Oh. Bro, you can just go and sleep, bro. Yo, do the honors, please, because I'm tired.
I'm actually so tired, and I'm really happy.
Let's see. In the name of the Father,
the Lord,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, open your...